video, and it was a very triggering video for me and for, I'm sure, anyone that has dealt with domestic violence. Seeing videos like that automatically gives you an anxiety.